brethren, among the profession of your faith and the confidence we have in the living, burial, and resurrection of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, I do indeed now baptize you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ for the remission of your sins, and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' name.